You okay, Mom?
Thank you.
Thought we'd never make it. Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. It's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Come on. Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
Find some shit for your arm. Get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. Good.
Yeah. I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it. In the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer, I... All right.
Thank you. Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. Use this. Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Dick. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him. See if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
I can use this.
Won't be needing this.
What?
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp.
Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up, and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Freakers. Bounties.
Oh, shit.
If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close.
Down you go!
gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Scrap. Gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. Yeah, I can always use this. My bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Goblin!
Hey! You're from Goblin's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, goddammit! I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running! Are you there?
Yeti, get your bike.
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Thank you.
of a bitch stole my bike!
Well, nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Manny.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
That's all I got for now.
Hey,
Hello there.
Cool. Looks like you've been busy.
That's it.
Oh, okay. Okay. See you later.
What do you want?
Yeah, I see you. Are you talking to me?
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life. Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Man, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
Just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't do shit about bike.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. He just parted it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could've used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one.
Okay.
Like this one, man.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was, the fools that brought that bike in, see, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Yeah. Let's talk.